can get to church and you may as well be at the movie theater.
But this next dimension comes. Your obedience, she pours from this little cruiser boy. Watch the mirror. Watch the mirror. Watch the mirror. There's a reason God keeps sending empty folk into your life. There's a reason he told you one bottle of empty jars. If you ever got to a place where you had to ask yourself, would you send somebody in my life that helped me? A lot of people around me, don't spot out, this is for real people. This is for real folk. This is for real folk. So many people around me, God, you know, every time I look, I see them colors.
Setback there.
that you've experienced, for every tear that you've had to cry. I want somebody to jump on your feet, because you know everything you went through was because God was trying to get some oil on your life. Oil don't come in good times. Oil comes in bad times. Oil doesn't flow when everything is going right. Oil flows when things are going wrong. Is there anybody here that can wave your hand and say, every time I had a problem, he gave me some more oil. Every time I was in debt, he gave me some more oil. Every time I was sick, he gave me some more oil. Every time I was down to my last, he gave me some more oil. Every time I didn't know how I was going to make it through, he gave me some more oil. Is there anybody here that can throw your hand up and shout, I ain't got a lot of money, but I got a lot of oil. I ain't got a lot of influence, but I got a lot of oil. I ain't got a lot of extra, but I got a lot of oil. The devil is trying to steal your oil, but there's somebody in this building that can put your hands together and shout, that's why I'm praising the way that I do. It's because of the oil. That's why I can smile when I know they're talking about me. It's because of the oil. Look at your neighbor and tell a neighbor, let it flow. From behind, between a rocket.